Xerox WorkCentre 5300 family. Drum cartridge replacement. Power down the machine. Switch the power switch to the off position. Open the front cover and switch off the main power switch. Then unplug the power cable. Open the left-hand cover. Open the front cover. Unlatch and pull out the drum module. To install a new drum module, carry out the removal steps in reverse order.